Hello friends, how are you all? I hope all of you are staying at home and keeping yourself safe. And if you are going outside, you are wearing mask. And at home also, you are taking proper care of your near and dear ones. This variant in India is really very, very worrisome. Here in Germany also, we are struggling with corona. Cases are here are going down, but still we have to take precautions. Even after vaccines, they are saying that you have to still keep precautions because next wave can come anytime and we have to be prepared for that. And in India, yeah, vaccinations have started again, and I hope so, population is vaccinated as much as possible and people stay safe. Health is the most important thing. So this vlog I shot a few weeks ago actually. Now the spring is at its full on, and but that time the spring was about to come, so you can see trees are still without leaves, but there is so much agriculture land, which I want to show that why Germany is so rich in agriculture. It's so green. People want to buy local vegetables, local fruits. And that is why I also say that always buy local fruit and vegetables. Don't insist on a vegetable or fruit from the foreign country. Buy whatever is local because it's more healthy. As you can see that because of the lockdown, not many people are on the streets. Though the weather is so beautiful, so sunny, but still when it is a holiday, people are still staying home. Yeah, I forgot to tell you where we are going today. We are going to Bad Münster Eifel. This city is the health tourism city of the Germany. And in our state where it is North Rhine-Westphalen is the state. It is near my home, like Aachen is nearby. And Eschweiler also, which I keep on making vlogs about. And then this city comes. It's very famous for its health tourism. It's air, climate, the, you know, whole water. They are very, very good for health and very stress-free because in the whole city, only 13,000 people live. So obviously, when there are so less people, there is less traffic jams, air is purer and, you know, less noise. Very, very calm city and very beautiful city. You will see it shortly. So as I told you, this city is in the state of North Rhine-Westphalen, and you know North Rhine-Westphalen is the most populated state of Germany. So not Bavaria. Bavaria is also very rich state of Germany, but North Rhine-Westphalen is a state which has so much population, so much industries. It has, yeah, it has its own economic problems. Means if you are coming to for a job in Germany, most probably people go to Bavaria, you know, Frankfurt side or Munich side. Frankfurt is in the state of Hessen, but this North Rhine-Westphalen is also very, very famous state for its universities, especially Aachen University is very famous. It is in the one of the top university of Germany. So as you can see that we are in the hilly areas of Germany. So all the health spots, you know, they are mostly in the mountains, as you see in India also. And you see air is so clean and clear. And you can see the biker gangs. And the fun fact about this city is that it is a city of Heino. Heino is actually very famous singer in Germany, and he lives here in this city. So you can see that millionaires, billionaires, so famous people, they prefer to live in such cities who are more, you know, nature loving, full of nature and little bit calm. They won't want to live in big villas or something. They prefer to live in, you know, close to the nature. That is how the rich people of Germany, I have seen, they prefer to live. And this Heino singer, I don't know much about him, but I have actually heard that he used to have a cafeteria here, and cafeteria is now closed because he's also now old, but he used to have a cafeteria here. So now we have reached the city, as you can see, and this is the parking lot. Before entering the city, we just park the cars here. All the tourists park the cars and we don't take the car in the city. So this building you see on my left, it is actually a school. Yeah, now you can see the entries of the school is like that. And this is the bank on my right hand side. This S symbol is the symbol of a bank of Sparkasse. And these are the shops, these are the outlet stores. Outlet stores, I highly recommend that you shop from there. Their things are cheaper here, brands are can be found cheaper. And this is the gate of Oschheimer. This is the gate of this shopping outlet. And these are the brands available here. These are the opening timings. As you can, this is the layout of the city, this outlet shopping center. And these are all the shops which you can find in this shopping center. But now a very interesting thing I will show you. That's because of this actual situation, it is closed. So it was such a big disappointment that all shops were actually closed because of the corona. Yeah, restaurants were open, but not we couldn't go inside. We could just order and stand in outside and then, or just go individually and then take the order and come out. And these are all the shops. You can see the building structure, how old it is. And this is actually French architecture, these old buildings. And this is the famous thing of here, Kneipp Armbar. This is the Kneipp is a brand, German brand for healthcare products, body care products to make you relax. And Bad means bath. So in this bath, you can put your arms, because that is why it is Armbar. And because of corona, they have closed it. But otherwise, they have used to have water, and you can put gel water or their product and enjoy it. This is a building. This is a National Geographic, I think. And this is a photo they have shown that in 1900, that is how it used to look like, this whole shopping district. This is just the windows, how windows were decorated. So sad that everything was closed. So that is why you can see less people here, because it was closed. So it is not the you can't blame Indians that Indians go for shopping in corona, because when it is closed, and otherwise here also people would have been here and doing shopping and everything. Human nature is like that. We want to go out and have life. Because of corona, we all are now homebound. So you can see the roads, this they have preserved their old culture, their old architecture, because this whole area was under the French government earlier. So the architecture, everything is like that. You can see. This is a gymnasium. Gymnasium is a school, for secondary school. And this is always attached to a church or something like that. And this is a gymnasium for actually school from 17th century. So how old, this is such an old school. And this type of river always flows through the city. Almost all the cities have such type of rivers. You can say canal, not the river. We will not say the river, it is just a canal. And this is the church which I was talking about for the school. So for the first day of the school, they do here prayers. And when they leave the school, then also they come here to have their prayers. It is not compulsory. It is totally, up to you. This yellow is the letterbox, Deutsche Post. And just the symbol of German post office. And this is a letterbox. Very well maintained, and they are really punctual with their letters. So look, all the chairs are bound up and nothing is open. And I found this goat very cute. That is why I took the photo of this. And basically, this is also a restaurant. And this I wanted to show you because here it is written Yoga Praxis. It was a yoga clinic here. So people here really like doing yoga. But you have to be certified. Not everyone can start teaching yoga. You should have a proper qualification training. Germans are really very particular about the training certificates and everything. And this is also a very particular thing about Germany. Almost all the cities have this type of cell, you can say book cell. And all the books are here. Not all the books, some books, type of books are here for children as well, adults, novels as well as children's story books are you can find here. They are for free to take. You can just open it, take any book which you want, and you don't have to even return it. This is the option, menu option, which is almost in front of all the restaurants. It is done so that if you can choose if you want to have something here or not. You don't have to go inside the restaurant to see if you want to, you will find something you or not. You can just check outside the menu. This is the other side of the shopping mall. And the other side of the gate, it shows that this is the exit. I hope you liked today's video, and if you did, please hit the like button. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already, and please do share your feedback with me. I will be very happy to read any positive or negative comment. It is very valuable for me. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay happy, and stay blessed. Bye-bye.